boy, what's my reaction?
Okay, so my reaction today, because my reaction varies, you know, every day I have a different reaction to it. My reaction today is what you're seeing, what we're seeing all throughout Los Angeles, from downtown Hollywood, Venice, you see all these hands getting bigger and bigger. It looks like a scene from a horror movie. You know, it's just not real.
Yeah.
And my thing is, like, how is it that not everybody reacting to this? Because it's not okay. This is the most powerful, the richest nation in the world, and it's not okay for us to have this. And I think each and every one of us need to take a part and find a solution before we completely destroy civilization. I mean, look around. Every other block,
it sounds extreme to say that, but that's a really good point, because it's like how big does you know, your elbow, how sore does your elbow or something on your body, how bad does it have to hurt before you go to the doctor, right? And right now we need to actually fix this, because it really is getting to the point where it's like it's we have to do something now. This is America. This is supposed to be a first world country. We're not supposed to see this. This isn't supposed to be.
Yeah. And then another thing I want to say is, I know it really looks like it's this big thing to take on, and I know it gets, you know, people get discouraged. Like, I'm not going to make any difference by just coming here and maybe packaging a meal and giving it to the homeless. But what we have to understand is that little impact that we're making is what's going to shift the paradigm. And, you know, it's not so little. Like, people coming in the name of love and, you know, service and, you know, being able to give food or whatever it is that the homeless needs, I think it's, you know, it makes a difference. It really does make a difference.